Hello students, so as part of problems in merger, we'll have a problem in synergy. We know what is synergy, okay? When two companies combine, the company will acquire a value than that of both companies combined together. Suppose one company is having 1 crore value, another company is having another 1 crore value, then the after merger the value will be more than 2 crores. If that is the situation, then we call it as synergy. So the formula for synergy is combined value of the firm, okay, after the merger, standalone value of acquiring firm, that is the company which is acquiring, and standalone value of acquired firm, the company which is to be acquired, okay, then plus value of synergy. And net gain from synergy is value of synergy minus cost. Okay, what is the value of synergy minus cost? And okay, so we have a problem which is given in the slide. Firm A has a pre-merger value of 320 lakhs and expected cost of saving is 40 lakhs. Expected cost saving is 40 lakhs. Purchase price of the firm T, okay, firm T is having a pre-merger value of 90 lakhs and purchase price which is to be paid by firm A is 100 lakhs, which is 80 lakhs share and 20 lakhs cash. Acquisition cost is 2 lakhs. Calculate the cost and net gain, okay. So what we have to, net gain is the value of synergy minus cost, okay, and based on this, okay. So the value of synergy can be calculated in this manner. Purchase price is 100 purchase price is 100 lakhs, calculation cost 5 lakhs and value of synergy, okay. See, this problem, they have given expected cost saving as 40 lakhs, okay. This 40 lakhs is the synergy, okay. This cost saving is the synergy, which is 40 lakhs. We have to calculate cost of acquisition. Let us see what are all the costs involved. First one is purchase price plus cost of acquisition, legal and other charges plus acquisition cost. So this is the cost involved, and actual value of the firm T is 90 lakhs minus pre-merger value of T, okay. So we know purchase price, which is 100 lakhs, and acquisition cost is 5 lakhs minus pre-merger value, which is 90 lakhs, okay. So that will give you cost of acquisition. This will be 105 minus 90, this will be 15 lakhs. 15 lakhs is the cost of acquisition, okay. Now it is now you can calculate the value of net gain, okay. So the net gain is value of synergy minus cost. Value of synergy is nothing but the expected cost savings. So that is 40 lakhs minus cost. Cost is 15 lakhs, that would be 25 lakhs. So 25 lakh is the net gain from the acquisition or transaction. Okay, thank you.